For the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
Uh-oh.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
I hear it's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from town to town. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special. Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised. But it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy, but the bell sounds to start the 3rd round, and this kid, he's still coming forward. He's still fighting, as if he thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance. So, no surprise, kid loses the fight. Bang. This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid, a heart, like I'd never seen. So, I reached out.